Hi friends, hello, welcome to my channel Unboxing Gallery. In this video you will see how to do screen mirroring in Vivo Y12 smartphone with Android TV. Okay, let's go to the video. First of all, go to the settings in your phone and then choose personal hotspot and then enable Wi-Fi hotspot on. Next, go to the TV and click settings icon and choose additional settings and click network and then enable Wi-Fi on and click on a signal you received from Vivo Y12 smartphone. The next step is go to the Play Store and install Google Home app. I already installed Google Home app, so now I open it. Now open Google Home app and activate it. Here you will receive a signal from your TV. Click the TV signal and then click cast to screen. Now your phone screen is connected to your TV. Now enjoy watching your phone screen with your TV. Thank you. Bye-bye, friends.